Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to the channel. It is so lovely to have you back here. So if you do like this content, please consider subscribing for more film content every week and tutorials about DaVinci Resolve. So in this episode, we are going to have a look at audio docking and how does it actually work and how do you set it up inside of DaVinci Resolve 16. So let's get right to it right now. Let's go to the Fairlight page.
But first off, we will start out in DaVinci Resolve. So here you have the audio we are doing. And of course, you could lower the audio just by going to the inspector. But it would be very much nicer to do this inside of Fairlight. So let's just go back to this. And let's go to Fairlight. So here in Fairlight, we are going to go to the dynamics and we're going to click the compressor and the ratio, we are going to lift that a bit. And also we are going to do the threshold so we can just see that there is a little curve up in the top here. And then we'll just raise up the makeup a little bit. And then the most important thing is to click send. So this will basically send the track, this audio track or the voice track to another track. So let's go to the other track and let's hit in the dynamics again for the second track and click the compressor and then press listen. And then we have the threshold and the threshold you should think about as the volume of the music. So first off, the ratio I'll just boost a bit. The threshold I'll turn all the way down. And as you might hear, it has become a little bit better. But let's go to the attack. And the attack is how fast the music would turn up or begin to play. So we'll just turn this down a tad. Then we have the hold, and that's when it's holding the music. It's how fast it should actually, as you heard before, there was a lot of jumps in the sound. So this is how fast it will turn the volume up or down, or in this case up. Okay, here is a quick audio sample for the audio docking tutorial. Okay, and then let's do that one more time. And then the release, that is, you know, how fast is the music track going to, for the audio docking tutorial, how fast is it going to, and as you to wait for the pause to, how fast is it going to wait for the pause to begin playing the music. Okay, here is a quick audio sample for the audio docking tutorial. And as you saw. Okay, and I think we'll give that a tad more. Also, let's try that. Tutorial. And as you saw right here, I had a pause, so to check out if we can make it work just fine. Here's a quick audio sample for the audio docking tutorial. Okay. So, again, I'll push down the attack a bit. Okay, here's a quick audio sample for the audio docking tutorial. And as you see, yeah, we'll push this up a bit again. A quick audio sample for the audio docking tutorial. And then again, the hold, I will make that a little more. Audio docking tutorial. And as you saw right here, I had a pause. So well, surely that sounds a lot better already. Okay. So let's just go back to the dynamics here and for the first one, and I'll just increase the makeup a bit. The So let's have a listen to how it sounds.
Okay, here is a quick audio sample for the audio docking tutorial. And as you saw right here, I had a pause, so to check out if we can make it work just fine. Today it is rainy. It just started right now and I just came out here and I have my Blackmagic Pocket 4K camera here, which is not weather sealed, so I'll be heading.
And here you go. So that was just a super quick video about how to set up audio docking. And of course, you can do a better job than I did and tweak it even more. But for the sake of this tutorial, this is just to show you the steps how to do that. Anyway, I do hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on the channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.